Hello friends, today is our topic how to use solid by extrusion or how to extrude a solid in micro session. Okay, firstly draw a sketch, go to drawing toolbar and draw a rectangle. A square, create a square. Okay, now extrude this. Go to solid modeling toolbar and select solid by extrusion. Here you can see the distance and you can see there solid by extrusion. Select profile face. Okay, let's select the face and here you can see the distance. Okay, we give this distance. Okay, and click. Now you can see our command is complete. Thank you.